The ice rink at Almaty in Kazakhstan, the venue for the final World University Championships of 2014. Among the competitors, a defending champion, Jan Szymański.
My university helped me a lot because I'm studying in Academy of Physical Education in Poznań. I want to be a coach after when I finish speed skating.
Szymański, from Poland, 25 years of age, a winner of 2 gold medals and 1 silver at the Winter Universiade, and at the Olympic Games in 2014, bronze, plus 2 gold medals in the World Cup in 2014. Quite an athlete.
I started speed skating when I was quite old, because before I go on ice, I was inline skater. And when I finished my inline career, when I was a junior on an inline, I decided to go to Zakopane, to sports school for speed skating. And I was only 2 years of junior on the ice. And after junior, I'll go to national team.
2 years ago, Jan did really well at the Universiade in Trentino, with a silver medal in the 1,000 meters and 2 gold medals in the 1,500 and the 5,000. And since then, he's gone from strength to strength.
I'm very glad. I have. I never imagined I get such a strong season now, because I won 2 World Cups in a row. I won in Berlin, and also I win in Herrenveen on the World Cups. So at the beginning of the season, I thinking about being in top 10 on the starts, because I train a lot in the summer, and I make a lot of good work with my team. I got easy preparing, because we won a bronze medal in Sochi in last season. I hope in next part of this season that my start will be much more faster. And now I'm leader of World Cup on the 1500, and I hope it will be for all this season. I like long distance, but I know I need to prepare for that. And at the beginning of my career, the best time I make it was on a 5K, but I improved my technique, and my speed is quite good now.
Like all skaters, Jan can't win without the best equipment. To be sharp in competition, sharp blades are essential. The blades are constructed of carbon fiber and made to fit for each athlete. Synthetic stones of varying hardness are used to achieve the perfect finish.
Now I look off. There's a burr. Special stones for polishing. Now you can listen, there is no noise now, because it's the smooth stones. And now you can see there is a mirror here. You can see your faces. It's my favorite sharpening stone. I like because he take a burn very fast. And now you can see the blades are very, very sharp. Maybe my rivals watch this video and this interview with me, and they will sharp same metal like me. Now I will have much more opponents.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture. On your mark. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.